Fione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Don't
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Thanks.
Come on!
Roger!
Don't shoot!
You can't hide forever! Just accept your fate! There you are!
Come on!
Okay.
You can have
okay.
it!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger!
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever.
Come on.
Okay.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
All right.
Come on!
That's what we're gonna do.
Come on!
Roger!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Come on!
Okay.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Snap out of it! We have to get the device off her chest! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Thanks for the help.
Roger! Jill, what are you doing? We have to get the device off her chest!
Okay.
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! We have to get the device off her chest! We have to get the device off her chest! This, Jill! We have to get the device off her chest! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? We have to get the device off her chest! Gemma, get that device off her! Jill, answer me! Gemma, get that device off her! Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
Thank you.